This is Geoff. Geoff has devoted his life to habit. He is habit-bound and lacks imagination. Geoff is on a head-on collision with a paradigm shift. Humans like Geoff are not generally roused from their walking sleep without some sort of cataclysmic event. He thought he was happy, but like in the myth of Sisyphus, he was being punished for all eternity to roll a rock up a mountain, only to have it roll back down to the bottom when he reached the top. Let's say Geoff is our absurd hero and his eternal struggle represents our human condition. Geoff might have gone on, automated, to continue his optimized life, accepting the discourse that value is measured in peak performance and productivity, but somewhere deep down, Geoff is restless. The philosopher Albert Camus sums it up nicely when he says, "The truth is, we're bored."
There must be more to getting along with people than just wearing a sweater and listening.
Just do and say whatever seems most natural. They think you're different.
I'm different from the guys in this town.
It has taken Geoff far too long to see that death is stalking him. But the double barrel of autocracy and disease has blown the brains out of everything Geoff believed was important. There is a new borderline. On one side, old Geoff, and on the other, a new Geoff.
You sort of people like to come see the freaks.
At first, this will feel unnatural. But as the doomsday clock ticks towards midnight, Geoff, in his isolation, embraces the absurd and the fundamental conflict that what he wants from the universe is different to what he finds. Whilst Geoff is getting acquainted with his common sense, he is learning about imagination, so long the nemesis of his programming. To live an absurd life is to revolt, to be free, to be passionate. Geoff's clumsy first attempts are a rebirth. He must not get attached, though. Ultimately, he must be happy to conclude that life is meaningless.
But when it's 12 o'clock, we climb the stairs.
When you were asleep, I was kissing your forehead.
With the sunrise, he will start again to roll his rock up the hill. So we are left with two simple questions. Did Geoff sell his soul to the darkness?
Hello?
Hi Geoff, it's Margaret here from HR Coles. Regarding your application for the shelf stocker position.
I'm interested.
Well, we'd like to offer you a job. Are you in a position to start this morning?
Yeah. I really need the job, but that'd be awesome. I'll be there as soon as possible.
Fantastic. We'll see you at 9 a.m.
Yes. Yeah. No problems.
And how long will Geoff last as a shelf packer at Coles?